Hey there, I'm Jason Sauer of Most Wanted Fine Art, and we're here in Miami at the Artblend booth here at the Spectrum Fair. So what we got going on right here is a one-shot enamel painting on aluminum plate. What I'm doing is painting my very lit life. What it is these are my hand tattoos. You see this? Tattoos. My demolition derby cars are behind me here, and then my helpers are behind my head. So what we're doing is we're painting what is happening in my yard, and I'm very thankful for Michael and Artblend for taking a chance on me for the third straight year, and I'm hoping that a demolition derby car will be in this building next year.